Okay. A man looks much like a shopkeeper. Sure, there's a lot of guards around here. Greetings, welcome to my shop, Flying Dragon 8. What did the Flying Dragon eat? Who are you? I'm Lao Chu. I run this establishment, Flying Dragon 8, a general store. I have been known to trade in information. What sort of information? Little happens in this town that I do not know about. Of course, you must know the right question to ask, yes? What do you need to know? Maybe I'm looking for some upgrades to my equipment? Talk to Crockett over in the Hubologist camp. He's their head scientist. Thanks, I want more information. Nothing, I guess. Okay. I'm looking for some equipment. Okay, he's got plenty of gold. I love this place. Expanded lockpick set. How much is that? Quite a bit of money. Technical manuals? A technical repair manual on a T-51B power armor. Take for future reference. Scout handbooks. Nice. Meat jerky. Healing powder. Super stim packs! I love this place. Okay, and regular stim packs. I'm very happy right now. Okay, I think I'm gonna have Vic hold on to some first aid kits. Because that's my own gun. This is, what, an assault rifle? I'm completely sure. I think I might sell that as well. Just want to make sure that that's what it is, an assault rifle, because then I don't need it. We need syringes. Then he can make us a whole bunch of these things. Myron. What do you call it? Healing powder. Because the root and the plant thing, we have a bunch of them. 21 stimp. Wow. That's called putting your money to good use. That's my phone, so I'm going to make that lower. Alright. $197. So let's see what we got here. A set of locksmith tools. Includes all the necessary picks and tension wrenches to open conventional pin and tumbler locks. This set also includes some special tools for the difficult mechanical locking, for more difficult mechanical locking mechanisms. An advanced repair manual on the T-51B power armor. Are we gonna read it? It does nothing. I guess I need the power armor first. Now this is an assault weapon, yeah. I'm gonna sell that, because I can't really make use of it. And it's heavy. Wow. Didn't I have... This is the ammo. All right. Did he always have that crowbar? I didn't sell that crowbar, did I? don't think so. Scout handbooks, I think. Let me see. Yeah, hell. That would definitely help. Let me just see. Wow. We still have left, and we have a lot of guns, too. I still have not sold any of the miniguns. We have like 3 or 4 of those freaking things. One more. No, he's like, ooh. 50 plus 22, 72. Oh, really? 62 it was. These are some mighty big trades here. $62. This 4.7mm caseless. 44 Magnum jacket hollow point. Actually, hold on to these, because... Myron might need some? I don't even know. 77.50. So I need another, yeah, 100. So just that, we get 3 stim packs, 7 super stim packs, 3 scout manuals. Wow. Vic. Actually, no, not Vic. Sulik. Sulik's hanging out outside.
What you be needing?
I be needing you to take this stuff. Eight. Oh, take 6 of the friggin' things. You can give me that while you're at it. And I guess that. I don't know how much more stuff, though. Box of noodles. Can't carry that. Alright. Alright, back inside. Push Vic. Kick it in. What else do we want from him? Healing powder. And stim packs. I'm gonna have to pad it out with some... Funny. The box of noodles looks almost like the technical manual. First aid book. Boxes of noodles. I'm gonna buy some more. Basically, some more meds. From this guy. Which I think is not there, but. Jeez, we need some syringes. Those are hard to find. If I take all these buff outs, some psychos. Oh, we don't need that many psychos then. $35.79. $31.40, okay. So 140 plus 80, no, plus 27. 167. Actually, doesn't he have money? This guy? He's got plenty of money. Let me just do it like this. 167, where is it? I'm always off by 100 or 10 or something like that. Okay. Anything else here besides meds that we want to get rid of? Not really. See, 14 millimeter. I don't use that stuff, so here. Look at that. Super stim packs, I love it. See, we have 10 of these Xander roots and 3 of the Brock flowers. We need syringes to make them, and I've not found them for quite a while. There were a few around New Reno, but not that I ever bought. I'm pretty sure I didn't buy them. I think I just found them somewhere. Anything else besides meds? Oh, I destroyed my flamer. Yeah, I destroyed it. Yeah, I rolled a 1 with that. Yeah, it was a pretty sad time. Alright. So now, hopefully you guys are entertained enough, because this isn't that exciting. Now, didn't we say Myron was overloaded? What does he have?
So, you finally...
Shut up. He's got a flamer. Okay, the Desert Eagle 44 is his, and he's a 40... Okay, so you can take that, or... Hopefully you can. He can't. Okay. So, because he's carrying these frickin' miniguns. I can't even... Can he take this now? Now that I took that ammo? Okay. So he's got plenty of ammo for his Desert Eagle 44 now. All I need is to be able to... Yeah. Maybe if I read these scout handbooks. I think I'll do that. Alright, so we are 42% at outdoorsmen, just curious. These things are heavy. 3 pounds each. What did it say it was? I've forgotten already. Sorry guys, 42%. The answer to life, the universe, and everything. only in percentage form. Seven. Okay, so it gave us 5 points. Fifty-six. Cool. I think that was worth it. Alright.
So,
give me a minigun and shut up. I still can't carry it. How heavy is this thing? Can I even... I won't even say. Let's get all the ammo. So I have empty miniguns. I probably can't even sell them. They're probably like $10,000 or some crap. $560. Okay, I've sold the ammo. Yeah, how heavy are these things? I can carry 26 pounds.
So,
you need a new line, literally. Seriously? How heavy are these things? I wish I could find that out. Take the crowbar. I got one. Just out of curiosity. 28 pounds. How much you want for this minigun? As much as I thought, either. 3,800. $253 then. We put back. Alright, good. He doesn't have much money left. So we might as well leave him alone. I'm thinking there's going to be an armor shop as well, so. What you got? Nothing, honey? There's nothing back here. Oh well. You're not a spy, are you? Let's check this side of the town, and then we'll go past. Work, work, rice, rice? Is that what it says? Leave us in peace. Oh, there's another, what do you call it? Brotherhood. Brotherhood of Steel. Hello, Andrea King. What can I do for you? Look at how much money we have. 10,000. Nice. You can start by answering some questions. What can I help you with? How do you know who I am? We know many things, okay? Who are you guys? We are a paramilitary organization known as the Brotherhood of Steel. Okay, and what is it that you do? At one time, we were the sole bastions of technology left on the planet. We set ourselves up as what could best be called technology police. We hoarded the old knowledge and only doled it out in small parcels. Of course, it was only to those who felt deserved it and had the wisdom to properly use it. You said, at what time? What about now? Several months ago, we came across a group known as the Enclave. Much to our surprise, their level of technology surpassed even our own. We found this quite disturbing and considered contacting them. However, we decided on a more cautious course of action until we could determine exactly who the Enclave was and the underlying purpose of their organization. Yeah, they're murdering bastards, basically. To this end, we have reactivated small outposts near enemies of Enclave activity from which we can safely observe them. Currently, we have activated such outposts in the Den, the NCR, and here in San Francisco. Now, I don't know what it was about the chapter or the outpost actually near the Den, but that guy won't talk to me anymore. Sound interesting. What have you learned? We have found that the Enclave deals heavily in drugs, weapons, and slaves. However, these are simply trivial pursuits leading up to some higher purpose, which we have failed to uncover. We are still watching them. Before we go any further, why tell me all this now? The Enclave has developed vertibird technology, flying machines that allow them to move deeply into surrounding territories. Without similar technology to counter this threat, the Brotherhood would be unable to stop an invasion launched by the Enclave. We need to have vertibird technology, or a viable counter to it, for ourselves. Now, recently, the Enclave established a base north of here called Navarro. It's used as a stopover point for the maintenance and refueling of vertibirds. It is my belief that such a base may have complete technical plans of the vertibirds. All I need is for someone to infiltrate the base, steal the plans, and bring them here to me. Let me guess, you want me to infiltrate this base for you? Let me be frank with you, Andrea King. The Brotherhood of Steel is not the power that we once were. We believed ourselves to be the sole source of technology left to mankind. Secure in this belief, we have let our order decline over the years. Now, we don't have the resources at our disposal to deal with the Enclave. We need your help. Yeah, well, I'm gonna need power armor or something first. I'm prepared to make you this offer. Perform this mission for me, and I will grant you access to our facility here. The best of the Brotherhood technology will be made available to you exclusively. What do you say? I'll think about it. Fair enough. Come back to me when you reach a decision. Alright, but I'd like to ask you a few more things. What can I help you with? Why is it that nobody around here mentions you? We've had this base for years. By maintaining it at a low level with minimal staffing, never drawing attention to ourselves, we've achieved anonymity. We leave the she alone, and they leave us alone. Yeah, I guess I see what you mean. Why do you have only one person here? Too many people at any one place can attract attention. One man in a city of many men is less noticeable. Okay. Well, I've got to go. Interesting. Okay. So this guy will deal with us. Well, maybe it's just we had to encounter the Enclave first until they would deal with us. Not sure. Hello? Stuff. I like stuff. A knife. Nice. A tool, crowbar, and another knife. Just checking, make sure there's no lockers or anything like that. I can push them. What is this, cow tipping? Huh. Cow pushing. No, I'm not a spy. Ah, look at the funny round eyes. Thank you. You're so sweet. Look at that, a rat away. I am moving along, thank you. Who is this? Long live Lopan. There's somebody else over here? No? Oh, that door's open. A crate. Oh, nice. Another first aid kit. Empty. Hey. Jesus. Thank you. Nuka-Cola and Boxo Noodles. This guy leave here? Beer. I'm just gonna leave that. He's standing right there, this guy. I know he can look at things, I'm pretty sure. Just can't take in front of them. Right. Okay, we've reached a major impasse here. I made it out! Yesh! Alright, now we'll check this side. An arrogant she-gangster. What do you want? Who are you? I'm Lopan. I'm also the sworn enemy of the dragon. Why insist on having a sworn enemy is beyond me. I just fight as well as him. And I think he's weak-hearted and allows others to live under his shadow. We're enemies because we have the same fighting style, and whoever wins will be the one who carries the tradition. That's interesting. Must be rewarding. I have more questions. I want to learn to fight like you. Teach me. Teach you? I don't think so. You look far too self-righteous. Get out of here. What the... Didn't I tell you to talk to the dragon about our moral qualms? He'll hold your hand. I won't. Now leave. I wish to challenge you. Great. I hope you have a grave ready. Did the dragon send you? No, I'm doing this because I think you're scum? Not really. Good. At least you're your own master. Are you tough enough to fight without weapons or armor? Enter now with armor and weapons. You think you can defeat me? Sure. Didn't want that. Is there someone else coming? Oh, they're all coming. Something for your father. We're fighting everybody now? I don't know if I wanted to do this. The place is completely surrounded. Oh, jeez. If I'm gonna do everything over, that's gonna really suck. Peasant was hit for... You see a she-gangster dressed in silken clothing. His hands are calloused and hard. He seems dangerous and poisonous. Oh. That sucks. Why is it not loaded? This is not gonna end well. Who hit him? Peasant was hit for 73 points and was killed. You're going down like a two-chip whore. Critically hit for 1 point. Okay, these people are running now. I thought it was gonna go in a ring. Lenny was critically hit for no damage, inflicting extra helping of damage. An extra helping of no damage. I gained 5 karma. I guess it's good that I'm fighting these people. I kind of wanted to interact with them normally, though. Here comes the Pork Chop Express. Why is it the Pork Chop Express? She townsperson. Good thing is not all these people are attacking. We are dishonored. We should be dead like Lopan. My chest! I've been hitting the chest! Help! Help! Is that Myron? One down. We warned you. See, some people are running out, running away, and other people are running in. Oof! Knocked the wind out of me. Lopangar was hit for 44 hit points. Look how much damage Vic is doing now. It's freaking awesome. Lenny is full. Vic is only down 5 hit points. Myron is kind of hurting. And where's Sulik? 113. She is 58. Yeah, you take that step back. And the crowd goes wild. Goodbye. I guess she died. Cool. Palace guard. I don't want them all ganging up on Myron. Ow. Okay. Flee! Flee! Okay. Fall back. Myron, don't die. Oh, Myron's dead. That sucks, Myron dead. Alright, I think that was meant for me. Hey, this is bad. Run away! Well, Pan was the last great leader. Our leader, stricken. Ow. Oh! Okay.
You have died. Your village is lost. Doomed to die of starvation.
Crap. Now I saved in one of the shops because I wanted to make sure I could do something. Yeah, I wanted to make sure I could look at the shotguns. So I think my last save is there. Yeah, so don't challenge the guy. At least not yet. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll resume back from where I was. I'll try to sell everything pretty much the same as I did. It's gonna be boring as hell, but what can you do? Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.